Zhang Zhijun head of Beijing's Taiwan Affairs Office concluded his four-day groundbreaking visit to Taiwan and ready to leave the island with most of his last-day itinerary cancelled amid heavy protests from downtown Kaohsiung Grand Hotel, past the central Taichung and past the Zhanghua Machu Tianhou Gong, and now protesters follow him to the international airport of Taoyuan.
Well, some passengers are not happy about the heavy policing around the airport, as you can see on the background. They keep asking, who do you serve? Who do you protect? Secret meeting, got to go.
Right, it reads Taiwan to China, one state to another.
Taiwan 中国，一边一国，台湾中国。